Every one of us encounters pressure from time to time. But prolonged stress can cause many health problems, including mental and physical problems. One of the most common things caused by stress is pressure on the abdomen. It is well known that belly fat is associated with serious health problems, including heart, diabetes, and kidney disease. However, there are many steps you can take to get rid of a stressed belly. What is stress belly? A stress belly is not a medical condition, but a sign of how stress and stress hormones affect your weight, especially belly fat. High levels of cortisol, the main stress hormone, is related to belly fat. Hormones are produced in the adrenal glands and help control blood sugar levels, metabolism, and many other important body functions. Cortisol is part of the fight or flight response that occurs when the body resists a crisis. When you are under stress, your cortisol level rises, giving you energy to help you cope with stressful events. After the stressful incident is resolved, everything will return to normal. Increased cortisol levels, obesity, and weight gain. Prolonged stress will affect our health. Problems include high blood pressure, elevated blood sugar levels, and elevated cortisol levels under stress. Cortisol levels triggered by stress are associated with abdominal obesity and weight gain. According to a study published in the journal Psychosomatic Medicine, people with higher cortisol levels have higher waist circumference and body mass index compared to people with lower hormone levels. But not all obese people have high cortisol levels, because genetic factors and your lifestyle also play a role. How to lose stress belly? A diet rich in fresh fruits, vegetables, and whole grains is called a balanced diet. This diet can help you reach your weight loss goals and maintain your weight. Eating foods high in vitamin B can relieve stress. Reduce your intake of calories. Do not eat high-calorie foods with too little or no nutrition. Avoid adding fructose and hydrogenated vegetable oils. Avoid alcohol because it is high in calories. Stay physically active. A sedentary lifestyle increases your risk of serious health problems, including weight gain. Physical exercise can help reduce belly fat, improve mood, and many other benefits. A person should do 30 minutes of moderate exercise at least 5 days a week. Manage your stress. Stress can make you fat, especially around the abdomen. Look for ways to help you relax and stay calm. From yoga, meditation, art, games to getting along with nature, there are many ways to help you relieve stress. Get proper sleep. Quality sleep is essential to overall health. Studies have shown that adults who sleep less than 6 hours or more than 9 hours tend to increase visceral fat. Adults should try to sleep for 7 to 9 hours every night.